show one of those radio personalities was on, I heard him or her say a whole lot of they and them, and what all of those other people were doing that was ruining our country. I never once heard the word we. It was us against them, and them against us, with no compromise, no meeting of the minds. And I thought, when you're stuck in the tug of war, nobody ever gets anywhere. Personal political views. What is she doing?